You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Quick, grab that repeater and let's get moving. Hearing me? You're going to need that rifle. That rifle's no use. Just to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Deep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Stay low. Come on, follow me. Okay, let's get in cover.
Ready for this job to be done.
So. What are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Yep.
Make the call.
Okay, fine. Arthur. You make the move.
Dynamite detonator. We are ready to roll.
How soon?
When they give the word. Next
couple days. Kill every last one of these bastards!
You twice!
Damn it!
Search the bodies! Strip everything we can from them!
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Tom doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is number. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been...